Meet Yasmin Osman, economy and banking journalist. Osman has studied at the Passau University in the culturology field. More than 10 years, she worked in the field of mass media. In 2001, Yasmin became the editor of the department that covers the economics and business news at Deutsche Presse Agentur, the largest German news agency. Later, worked at Börsen-Zeitung, the financial newspaper, and Financial Times of Deutschland, the financial and political publication. Currently, she is writing at Handelsblatt, a daily newspaper.